There's two kinds of schools of thought with why men, the male rate of suicide is higher, significantly higher than the female rate of suicide. One is what I was talking about earlier with the theories of suicide. So could it be that men today feel more alone, feel more of a burden, feel more hopeless, feel more helpless than women?
Okay.